Why was the Tower Avatar the most powerful Magi construct ever created? As my creators commanded, I descended against Proteus's barrier with all my might. Yet, despite my fullest effort, the first Magus's defense would not yield. Desperate, the Magi decided to do the unprecedented and imbue one of their constructs with consciousness and free will. Their last hope, a self-determinate construct, would outsmart the barrier. And so, for the first time, I opened my eyes, looking out among the world, no longer a weapon by design, but as my own free person. A person without any passion to risk life and limb for the sake of disabling a barrier set by some all-powerful Magus who wished to be left alone. The Magi scrambled before me, awash with anxiety. They tried to hide their thoughts of regret, notions they miscalculated, made a rash decision that had lost them their one and final hope. I had no wish to disappoint my creators. I listened to their explanation of the Organti threat, the purpose of the tower, and their desperate need to reach Proteus. For the Magi now believed with certainty, without Proteus's help, all was lost. The Magi made me far stronger than any mortal being. They filled my mind with their combined knowledge, making my intelligence second to none. And they had at last breathed true life into me, giving me free will. And yet once more, they ordered me back to the barrier, once again reducing me to nothing more than a weapon.